Dumsor ne dia hadwen pa anti e besere akufu ado ne nempanimfo.
I really do experience the power cuts. It's affecting us. They should work on it for us. The unfortunate thing is that they don't give us prior notice before the light goes off. We have electrical gadgets which do get affected by the power outage. Our children are home and they need the light for the assignments. The light goes off and they turn it back on when we are far asleep. It's very worrying. We are unable to work when it goes off. Sometimes it goes off when we least expected it.